We had a crisis here in the sanctuary.
This wasn't a trim here and there. This is a massive annihilation.
City staff authorized the cutting, but didn't even follow Pacific Grove's own rules for protecting its treasured insect.
And I was shocked. And I thought, if I could get some big trees in boxes, boy, what holes they could fill.